Yeah, I guess that's not too bad, but definitely I would have preferred a much bigger lead than this. Whatever. With my BF, I should be able to murder his ass. Especially with how this Rakan's playing with my BF, I'll just fucking murder his ass when he fucks up. He died? He's 0-3 on Quinn? Hmm. How? Fuck. Not level 6 yet. Feels bad.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Oh, I fucked that up.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Holy moly. No, I'm so sad. Wait, we got so fucked right there too. Holy shit, we got fucking destroyed. I should have flashed that knock up there. That was pretty sad for me. I should have just stomped him. No, feels bad. Yeah, I could have just waited for level 6 too. I could have done a lot of things differently there for that to end in a better way. That was pretty bad. You down. Who wants to do that? Turn around. Yeah, this should have been free as fuck. I'm so sad. I should have just stomped this lane. Oh well, I still can, but. Oh, that's half my stacks. He fucking shielded himself there. God damn it. Whatever. At least got the cash in, so I can't complain there. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe Quinn's OP. Hold up. Maybe Quinn is the future. A flash. On the ground. This guy is a little overextended. Get push in. Maybe Yeah, I can get this dive off, force her ulti before the recon comes. I don't think so though.
Ulti.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Oh fuck. JK. Dude was bottom.
Indeed, a wise choice.
This guy's legit a fucking monkey. What the hell? He actually he fucking W'd over there, what?
Oh, don't let my axes.
I can't believe he actually W'd over for that, what? Even if my Gragas wasn't there, he's dead as fuck. He just W'd into Draven. Oh my god. I couldn't fucking kill anyone there again. This guy didn't just fucking take turret actually wait, no, he's fucking Runic Echo, so he can't actually take turret aggro, I don't think. Nah, whatever. That's fucking stupid, but whatever, man. Ugh, he should've just taken tower aggro so I could just kill the bitch immediately without having to wait for the whatever. I'm surprised the Quinn started 0-3 and now she's 4-4. What the hell? That's pretty good. I'm disgustingly strong now, so. I do a little bit of damage at this point in the game. This guy comes through, I'm gonna kill his ass. He actually went through with that shit, what the hell? I don't think he realized how fed I was, cause, yeah, I'm gonna chop his ass up. I'm slightly fed. The score in bottom is 69-135. Definitely have a bit of a lead. That.
Oh.
I don't think I can. Oh, nice. I can one shot these. Hell yeah. Okay. I just wanted to farm up enough gold that I could get my static shiv. I'm just not gonna buy boots. I'm just gonna keep laning bottom until we win. I can't kill anything with my ult there. Fuck. I don't even know what I was targeting in that fight. It was such a clusterfuck. I don't even know what I was fucking hitting there. Feels good, man. Ah, oh, he's dead as fuck. This guy's got a killer Janet, dude. Okay, let's do that 1v9 shit, dude. Holy fuck, really? Dude, how did I not kill everyone? What the fuck? Oh, he's dead. Wait, I thought I'd 1v9 them. I didn't 1v9 anything. I guess there's not really much I can do against that bullshit, though. Man. Dude, I got cucked there. I have to get the thing that doesn't let me get CC'd before I can 1v9.
You're gonna let the old man teach you a thing or two, huh?
I'm so dead. Goodbye, dude. What the fuck? I was not doing any damage to him. I thought I was about to bop him, and then I just got bopped. Okay, I definitely can't 1v9. It's not even like getting CC'd, it's just damage. I get my last whisper right now, though. They have decent armor. Yeah, the best thing we can do is just bait the Baron and just fucking kill everyone and then get Baron. Cause yeah, this is way too hard for me to kill anything at the moment. He's making a break for it, dude. Oh my god.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Okay. That was a fucking slaughter.
Whew! What a game!
Did Janna earn this one? This guy, I didn't even have to tell him to build Arden Sensor first, and he built it. That's an honor right there, Dan. That's going above and beyond the Call of Duty. He didn't have to do it, but he did it. And I can respect that in a player. Good shit, dude. I had to do it, dude. Dude, the Janna, she was just too good. She was on another level. Another plane of existence, dude. I was on that 3D shit. She was on that 4D. I respect that. Okay, let me see this shit. Thank you very much to my friends Natsunis, 7 months, Binary Steam, 27 months, Chris Silly, Kakakak, Eternium Rek'Sai Main, Murip, Mikey Dude 15, Jui 94, Earn Himself, Infinity Ward TM, 21 months, Vexure, Canadian Surprise, 2 months. God bless you, dudes, and welcome to the Big Dick Club. Appreciate it a lot, dude. Caster Minion, are those mashed potatoes boneless? And why haven't you gotten boneless pizza with some diet water? When did I say boneless pizza? Did I say that? What is that boneless thing from? I forget what that's from. God damn it. Is it a Twitter meme? Someone said that to me. Oh, is that a fucking Twitter meme though? Puke. Twitter memes, dude. Normie memes puke. And let me see. We are all normies, yeah, pretty much, man. Feels bad. We all think we're basement dwelling neckbeards, but none of us are. We're all just normies. Feels bad, man.
I'm not a normie. That feeling you'd rather be a basement dwelling neckbeard than a normie. That's the truth though. That's a fact. Normies are losers. That's what I'm saying, dude. Being a normie means being a loser. Being someone like Cutie who plays video games 10 hours a day and then goes and plays more video games for the rest of the day, that's what being a winner is. And that's the truth, dude. What did I do? Choice. Did I just come face to face with reality? Is that what I needed to do? I needed to accept the fact that I'm a fat neckbeard fucking loser? Is that what gave me my honor? I unlocked the surprise, dude. I finally did it. I came face to face. I'll say it loud and I'll say it proud, Riot Games. I'm a fat neckbeard fucking beta cuck. Thank you. Thank you for the honor, Threa. We fucking did it finally.
Indeed. Well, a wise
that's
choice.
Pretty anticlimactic. I gotta be honest. Like, what does it even do now? Like, what do I get? Do I get anything? Receive honor unlocks. Receiving honor unlocks loading screen flares. Where do I go for loading screen flares? Oh, wait, does it? Oh, it just. Okay.